Yo, 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 this is Saul, also known as SPL Gum, also known as Spatial Gum, also known as Grunt, your hardest team skull Grunt, and this is Pokemon Rumble Rush, Super Boss number 28, Buzzwool weak against fire, perfect, because this is one of our strongest Pokemon. This is actually our strongest, if I'm not mistaken. We are giving him a... either a grappler, a lover, or a charge boost. I'm not exactly sure what to give him. And we're going to give him a hurricane gear. Switch. He's weak to lover, but that's okay. Let's just do this. He's going to do a charge attack forward, if I'm not mistaken. I am mistaken. Boom. 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 I hate you. Oh my gosh, the opponent is pretty strong. Guys, this is the technique I'm telling you about. Switch Pokemon, search. I mean, you can go ahead and find a... Brick Brick. Just approach the Pokemon, destroy the shield. Switch Pokemon. I mean, lots of people have been asking how to defeat those Pokemon, and that's the comment, or that's the suggestion I've been giving recently. I might die. I wonder who else to use. Moonblast. Who else is this weak to? Anyway, he's gonna use a shield. And I am just gonna do this. Uh-oh. Bad call. Very bad call. How do we do this? How do we do this? Ugh, I'm late. I was trying to use a summon gear. Like, before he moves and I'm late. Who else can we use? Graveler should not be super effective against this one, but I'm actually doing a lot of damage. And he's back to using his shield. We're gonna be going back, switching to Brick Brick. Destroying his shield with Brick Brick. And switching Pokemon once again. What else is this guy weak to? Inferno, is it Fire Flying? Fire Flying, how strong is Heat Wave? Is Heat Wave strong enough? I'm going to try something else, guys. So we'll try and filter by move, fire. Let's try and use that Heat Wave Growlithe. Let's try to give him Lubber. And I think I can upgrade this. Since he's weak to Lubber anyway. And then I am going to try and give him a first impression gear. Meanwhile, I am going to also bring another Pokemon. Not sure if we have strong flying types. I don't think we have strong flying types. We don't have strong flying types, guys. So sad. If not flying, we cannot use Psychic anymore. Let's just check out his weaknesses. So weak to flying, fire, psychic, and fairy. So psychic. Strongest psychic. 2706 or 2844. Future sight. We'll use, I'm not sure. And let's just give him a hurricane gear. That said, not sure how we're going to do, but hopefully this is better than earlier. You fail me. I just made a mistake, guys. I realize can I activate? I could have used first impression immediately. Let's do it again. So I charge towards this guy and use first impression immediately. This is not good at all. Running away. And I'm mistaken. What the heck? What the heck? How does Future Sight work? It looks so weak. Pretty fast though. But it seems weak as heck. I don't know if we can beat this, guys. So far, the game is very unforgiving. I wonder what we can do. Ah. Oh boy. Oh boy. We haven't exactly farmed strong Pokemon, and that's why we're having a hard time right now. How the heck did you guys defeat this obstacle? Oh no. Oh no. Labra works particularly well there. But still having a hard time. Why won't Labra? Oh yes, he has no Labra activated. I put a Snappy, not a Labra. So what if we gave him a Labra instead? We'll be much slower, I think. No, it's not exactly very slow. It's still fast. Labra activate. Labra activate. Such a pain. Labra activate. We're dead. This is so sad. We can't defeat him. How the heck did the others defeat this thing? Thank you. will this be better? I'm not really sure. I hate the shield so much. I'm dead. Or I'm just trying moves, guys. Ugh. He was first. Hate you. Oh no, oh no, why did I charge towards him? Ugh, freak. I hate this. Guys, I don't know what to do. And he didn't get hit. Like, wow.
I think I have a slightly better idea how to deal more damage there. Since summon gear power is determined by your CP, and this is who's our strongest? Magmar is our strongest Pokemon. We'll give him Mimikyu. From here, I'm not sure if we will stick with Let's experiment, guys. Oh, frick. I hate that started well, ended horribly. What the? Charge, destroy the shield immediately. Run away. I failed again. I die. I destroy your shield. Actually, I could have saved that Mimikyu for later. I could have saved Mimikyu for this one. I think we're on the right track, guys. Oh my gosh, it's 2:45 a.m. Oh no. One, two, three, four, and ready with Mimikyu. Run away. Get ready to charge. Destroy his shield. Two, three, four. This is what I'm not sure about right now. What do we do? What do we do? We are on the right track, guys. Let's quickly switch to Brick Break. Ready with Brick Break. Switching immediately to Future Sight. Unfortunately, we ran out of time. Slightly slow. Let's try again. One, two, three, four. One more move. Run away. Charging. Destroying. I think I'm too far. Not really. This is what I'm not sure of. Destroying. One, two, three, four, and using actually wrong timing. Shouldn't have used that. I'm thinking, Mimikyu gear. Yeah, let's just keep experimenting with that. Two, three, four. Run away? Why did you not run away? If only we can switch summon gears mid-battle. One, two, three, four. I made a mistake. Do it. Made a mistake. Made a mistake. I'm dead anyway. Kind of thinking Mimikyu summon gear on this Pokemon is such a waste. One, two, three, four, run away. Why did you not run away? And now I use my summon gear. I think that's better. Charge, destroy. One, 1, 2, 3, 4, run away! Run away! I shall try to hit him. I made a mistake. Mimikyu is such a waste. Mimikyu is only good for the first attack. And to use Mimikyu on... I don't know. Can we make this guy stronger? Charge boost, but charge boost is equipped. Snappy. Let's just try. Experimenting, part 2. What the heck? Why didn't you die? And now, switching to this guy. Made a mistake several times already. Just experimenting. That wasn't part of the experiment. It's 250 something. I don't like it at all. Why didn't it charge immediately? Oh, frick! Frick! That was a glitch, guys. We triggered a glitch. But I'm afraid we might die there. Good. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Oh, shit. Ugh. Mistakes were made. Now I can't switch. Told you that was a glitch. 1, 2, 3. Just 3 hits.
two, three. Oh, fair. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, I haven't seen Lugia in action yet. Show me what you can do, Lugia. You failed me. Made a mistake. Made a mistake once again. Two, just three hits. Oh, nice damage. Nice damage. I like this. I like this, guys. Now then, let's do it again. Hurry up and switch. I'll just switch to Drowsy right now. Or I might have made a mistake. I shouldn't have used Drowsy. What the frick? Mistakes were made. Another mistake was made. We're going to totally skip using Mimikyu, guys. You failed me. One, two, three, four. Ah, you mistake. What? What the frick just happened? Made a mistake.
made a mistake. Sad day. It's 3 a.m. Run away. I failed. That was nice timing, guys. Oh, freak, made a mistake. Two, three, four, run away. He's gonna summon. I do this. Shut up! Ugh, those darn irritating, stupid things. I'm too far, I think, or not. Oh! Ugh! Made a mistake. One, two, three, four, run away. Try and use it. Oh, it didn't hit him. Too bad. Could have been good. Two, three, four.